and strike the start position. Parts are presented before the two cameras and come back out with their pass and fails. Now this part, which has a red light, is locked in position and can't be removed like the others.
Great. And you hit the reset and it allows you to pull it back out.
Yep.